today I'm going to be teaching y'all how to cast a baitcaster. I'm out here on my black mats and my new rod. First is the side cast, which is like that. And before it hits the water, you hit that thumb on her. Next cast is the overhead cast, which goes like this. Put the thumb on it. Depends on what bait you're using. Means what to cast. Next is the flipping and pitching. I don't have a heavy bait. I have a tomahawk missile that I got from Easy Bait and Tackle. All you do is put it about that much on your reel, and then put your rod tip down close to the water, and then let go like that. And it go only but that far, but you set your settings right and go to the middle of the pond. But it depends on how far you can throw it, so you get it like this. You can swing the rod too like this. But it's going, but settings is terrible, so I need to turn that knob down. Now it can go out there for me. See? But it'll probably backlash. Now, the pitching. As you grab line out, haul it like that, you get like that, and then all you got to do is say, but it only go that far. So, thanks for watching this video. Check my other video out. Please like and subscribe. Thanks.